Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Kemari Reaction. How are you guys doing today? I just want to say thank you guys so much for coming back. Thank you guys so much for commenting and subscribing and giving me suggestions. I really do appreciate it. Now, enjoy.
Bye.
So, this is Mr. Troye Sivan. I think he's Australian. I think I've heard. Yes, I've heard about him before, and I did watch the Rihanna Volume 3 Passion Show, and he appeared in there. This is Troye Sivan. Troye Sivan. This is my first time ever actually seeing him in a music video. I don't really necessarily check for him, because I don't really know who he is. But I came on YouTube, put his name in, Angel Baby first showed up, so I was like, let me react to it, see what I think about it.
I need a lover to keep me sane. Pull me from hell, bring me back again.
Oh, so he have a good singing voice.
Something romantic, giving my all when I don't even have it. I always dreamed of a solemn face, someone who feels like a holiday. But now I'm in pieces, barely believing, starting to think that I've lost.
What is it? Was that Aquaman?
Came out the blue on a rainy night. No lie, I tell you how I almost died. Why you're bringing me back to life? I just wanna live in this moment forever. 'Cause I'm afraid that living couldn't get any better. Started giving up on.
Come on, Twilight.
Yeah. I fall in love with the little things, counting the tattoos on your skin. Tell me a secret. Baby,
I sort of feel like guy from the Aquaman. Come on, muscle showing.
Came at the blue on a rainy night. No lie, I tell you how I almost died. Why you're bringing me back to life? I just wanna live in this moment forever.
Oh. Okay. Getting better.
Started giving up on the world forever. So you gave up heaven so we could be together. Oh, my angel.
Angel, baby. Sounds like I heard something. Like I heard this before. I don't know. Angel. Angel, baby.
I just wanna live in this moment forever.
This would be a good song soundtrack for season 2 for Young Royals. Or Love, Simon on Hulu.
'Cause I'm afraid the living couldn't get any better.
Come on, movie filter with a teal and orange. Angel, baby. Angel, baby. Angel, baby. Oh. A cute video. It was a very cute video, and I believe there was putting one or two trends in here. Beautiful to see, love it. You're My Angel Baby. This is a song I don't mind listening to. Will I go out my way to listen to it? Most likely not. But if this song comes across my screen, this is a song I'll listen to. And I will go ahead and add this song to my LGBT playlist that I have as well. Okay, this is a very nice song. This is a very nice song. He does have a good singing voice. This song kind of sound like every other people out there, but at this moment you just sound like everybody else out there, all the white counterpart singers out there. You just sound just alike, so, which is very good in some type of way. This song is a song that can be played on the radio, so I like Troye Sivan. Maybe I need to react to another video from him to see if he would give me something that would gag me. Like the other French, was it French or Spanish? Jacqueline Bondantes. Love his videos. But this is cute. It's cute. I don't hate it. I enjoyed it. I don't hate it. I enjoyed it. I'm saying that. I don't hate it. I enjoy it. This is a very cute music video. You have a really good voice. Okay, Troye Sivan. I will react to something else from him. For everybody else, whatever you guys want me to react to, feel free to leave a link below in the comment section. And I get to as soon as possible. So, who can you say to? I really do appreciate it. Bye.